Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome you back to Let's Play the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth with your host behind the microphones, Broken Hamster. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. Why am I doing with a room? Nope. We doing daily challenge today. Sorry. And I think this is Isaac. So, the D6? Fingers crossed? Yes, it is. Awesome. Excuse me. How's everyone doing? I hope everyone's doing great. Hope everyone's doing fantastic. So I just found out this. So my if anyone who doesn't know, I do a podcast right with my friend Joe. So Joe informed me, said, "Hey, you know your Resident Evil episode that came out last week. The audio got cut off." I was like, "It did?" He's like, "Yeah." He's like, "You know, it just like either, no, something happened." Oh, okay, that's it. You just got it. I didn't have time to play these games. Like, you know, you guys behind this rock and y'all's gonna take forever. Now, I'm in a predicament because I don't have no bomb to get that. So, I blame you, flies. But no, like, I guess you two cut the audio out and I did not know this and I need to like, Sanji Kick know about this, like, after this video. But yeah, I was like, "Wait, what? It did?" He's like, "Yeah." I was just like, "Well, holy crap. I guess YouTube decided to censor us." So, I apologize for the audio getting cut off. Is this reroll rewards? No. Just no. I'm sorry about that. I'm not sure why the audio got cut off. It's just weird to us because no, the sound, everything was good. I could check on my end one more time to see if probably check on like online, see any guidelines that we may got hit with a warning. Hit with a warning without even us knowing. So again, I apologize. Also, no, just. It's just this new algorithm sucks so much for YouTube, which I understand. No, YouTube have to make money. I understand that. No, I respect a business model like that. Not respect a business model, but I understand. No, as a big corporation, you have to please all the advertisers, but at least gives us a like, at least be like, hey, you know, oh, it's like they are. I say not good communicating, like, hey, this is the reason why your videos the system broken. That's the fact of the matter is the YouTube system is broken, as this boss is broken too, because it just keep blowing out big flies. It's just it's broken as hell too. So, you know, it just the system is still broken and there's no other platform than like YouTube to make your videos. You know, it's just like either YouTube or that's it. You can go to Twitch, but you need a strong Twitch following. No, and half of the people only have Twitch. Magic Must. Oh my God, this is a wonderful item right now. Okay, well then, we keep trucking, we keep going, and. You know, like I said, it sucks, but you know, that sucks that, you know, that content got missing. I just hope that none of other videos will come up as like that. And if it is, please let us know. Please let me know. Like, or like, Kick know with your comments and be like, hey, this is easy mode. Please let us know with the comments, be like, hey, didn't hear your last video because YouTube, censor it or whatever, and then we try and get to the bottom line, and hopefully, you know, we can contest it, and then, you know, figure something out. So, like, again, I apologize. I keep messing up. Sorry, just distracted by the whole YouTube thing, just, I don't know, man, like, I understand the love-hate relationship. Crystal Ball. What is this? Two of Clubs. Two of Clubs is good. We'll re-roll you later. Crystal Ball is It's pretty good. But I understand the love-hate relationship. Some people like, oh, YouTube, worst platform ever. You know, they this and that. Like, just like, not to blame YouTube on, like, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Like, yeah, YouTube system is broken. It's, no. It rewards people with, no. It rewards the... did I lose my internal heart? I think I did. Oh man, not cool at all. No, it was the wrong type of behavior. Like, I know, like, the Logan Paul thing, no. That's his own little, like, creative, like, mishap on that. And I just hope people don't use this platform as, like, hey, if I just do something outrageous and silly, I can be like the next Logan Paul or be whatever. And just like, no, dude, don't like, you don't need to follow no trend or do all this other crazy stuff because of like, oh, I need to be famous. Like, no, like, you don't need to do that at all. It's like first off, it's not worth it to try and like profit for something that's like, that you not get nothing of, you know. Like, seriously, like, there's, like, people think, like, oh, it's so easy to do this stuff. Like, no, it's not. Like, it's not, you know, especially, you know, with your high-end equipment, you pay for all this stuff. Me and when Kick made this channel with Junk and the Magnificent One, I forgot her name, sorry, where... No, with our mutual friends, there was no way to frame us to be like, yes, we gonna get stinking rich off this. They did it for like pretty much the enjoyment and like funness of just being involved in Let's Plays. That was the goal. And when I joined up Leon, like pretty much I don't have no key. When I joined Leon, I pretty much was like, you know what? If we struck, oh come on! Like, I would not say we struck fame, but I was like, I'm gonna continue the same core values of it. But I'm just gonna, ooh, bloody penny. Okay, cool. I'm gonna add my little twist and I'm gonna add my little flair to it, because pretty much this is not a quick rich scheme. Everything else, everything I paid like from recording software is pretty much out of my own pocket. No, it's true. Not gonna create a sob story like, well, it costs this much or anything else. Anyone know how much a capture card costs? Anyone knows how much a video game costs? You just put one and one together. You paid this much money for these certain items. Please be a key. Please be a key. Please be a key. Watch it be a key. Kill it. I need to be a key. Because that's what the gods will do to me. No, and not a key. So, okay. But yeah, anyone know how much a capture card costs? Anyone knows how much this stuff. So, capture card, the current model I got is a HD Elgato HD 60. Last time I checked, it was $200 regular. I'm pretty sure there's a better model that I have costs like close to the same price. And I think my model is like the older model. And I think there's a 4K model now, so there's a high-end model for that. So capture cards are not cheap. You know, yeah, you can get like the other capture card for X amount price or whatnot. And then you have to think about your software that you want to record. We don't have no item rooms. I mean, no keys. Like, really? I don't have nothing? Okay, well, that's fine. So, like I said, I know how much money I spend on my stuff, and like I put on the cues and facts of what stuff we use. So you know what? I don't trust myself. I'm just gonna keep going. Come on. I just need more damage. That's the only thing I have to say about this run. I got Magic Musk, but I need something more. Synthoid could be the trick. Let's go. Oh, yes. Heck yes. copy chance. And this chance. Alright. Luck for that. Or Babylon. And a dagger, sacrificial dagger. So, like, yeah, Avon, like, knows how much XYZ costs, so it's not like putting numbers up. Yeah, you can do this, but it's just telling you right now, the success of being famous is a low-end theory, I tell you that. It's very, like, unlikely you can be, like, the next big star. Like, I'm sorry, it's not it. I've been doing podcasts for X amount of years, so I know. Like, it's just like, oh, you just do this and that. Like, well, you try out. Ouch, man, that hurts. And, like, you try out and see how you feel about it. If you still feel like disagreeing with me, we can agree to disagree. But at the end of the day, the long run is pretty much do what you want to do. Do what you enjoy. Do what you love. I want to go to the Iron Room, but I don't want to go there. Let's see. Knockback tiers. Okay. Well, upgrade my tiers, so got that knockback going on, so that's good. But enough about, you know, the negative things about YouTube or where, however you want to look at it. You want to know, hey, Broken Scrum, how was your day today? Day's good. I finished up my taxes, so, you know, did alright, it's good. But I try and think people like, oh, well, you go get your taxes, this goes down to mom. Oh, would you go get your taxes, or you go get this and this, or blah, 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 blah. I'm not too sure. Like, my taxes, I don't really think about, like, stuff I want to get. Like, oh, I want to get this, and I want to get this money, I want to get this game, and everything else. When it comes, and everything else. Like, I think about what, you know, what items that I want to get. Probably sometimes it'd be like, oh, like, year's value, it'd be like, oh, yeah, I want to get a game, or I want to get, like, this and this because of, XYZ, I remember like a few years ago I got this TV. Oh, did I pay for my credit card with this TV? I don't remember. But yeah, like, oh, I can pay off my credit card bills, which a kind of laughable joke because I owe a lot of money to credit card, my credit cards. And that's not like, that was my own fault doing it. It's not like, oh man, yeah man, this and that. Like, yeah, I have to pay bills. And, you know, there's sometimes I have to use, you know, my card. No, it's probably gonna go with those things, actually, like credit card and, like, you know, nothing else in particular. It's like, oh yeah, just go credit. Ouch, bro. That's not cool, bro. Alright, go up. So yeah, it's probably gonna go towards like that, those type of finances, like go towards like the bills, random stuff. Suicide King, funny. How about no? We did that not the last time. Ooh. Hello, deal with the devil. Give me the mark. All right, I am on fire. But yeah, no. Like, this, I should probably just, like, I want to get a car, but I know there's not enough for this to get a car. Like, it's a down payment on a car. But, you know, it's just like, I still need to do X, Y things to, like, you know, to finance up getting a car. Secret room, yes. Alright, thank you for blowing up. Go read, what's this? Luck down. It's not luck down, it's a luck up. Swarm protector. Alright. But yeah, I was just trying to think like, not random stuff, but like things that I need. Or I'm probably going on a vacation somewhere, or like go somewhere, at least. Somewhere enjoyable. Probably money for the convention. The anime convention goes at 8, no, Anime Central. No. always happen during, like, you know, in the time of May. So if I use that to go pay for the hotel, I usually, you know, spend like a weekend, like a three day weekend over there. Like, so, like, on Thursday through Sunday. I have some friends who pretty much want to do that from like Thursday to Monday, which I'm like, oh, that's cool, but you know, I want to go back to, not to say I want to go back to work, but you know, just be like, I don't want to be around the hotel that much. We can get this, and I need this just in case. Bouncing tears, heck yeah. I think we got this last time. I love me some bouncy ball tears. Alright, we got this. So, but yeah, it varies. No, just varies a bunch of different stuff that you want to do and like with your money. You know. But people say, oh, won't you save up? Yeah, I can do that and probably put some on to the side. Also got 401k too, and that thing is stacking, bro. Like I said, the best time to get a 401k was yesterday. The next time best to get a 401k is right now, honey. Right now, man. Think about your future. Financial advice. You know, you probably young and like, yo, man, I don't need a 401k. 401k for suckers. But you're like, no, my dude. 401k is awesome. You always need a 401k. Okay, thank you. Street Fighter for letting me know. But no, 401k is awesome because A, you always want to know what your future holds and you never know. And plus, if your job matches your 401k, holy crap, you are stacking. You are stacking that bread for the nearest future. Now think about it, that can be for your house when you move out. Or pretty much, if you want, you can use that money for your car. Hell, bro, you can use it for anything. Just make sure you use it correctly. You know, that's all I would say. And you may ask, what type of 401k plan you have? And I said, look at what's benefit for you. No, I'm not saying I'm giving out secrets. Cause A, I'm not a taxer. I don't do people taxes. And also, I think it's illegal for me to give advices about your money. So, I will say, do some proper research. So, yeah, do some proper research and you get back to me on that. So, once you do your proper research, and yeah, you can be most like, hey, broken hands ground. No, I did what you say, and I got myself a 401k. I'm like, good for you, man. Like, say your name is George. Good for you, George. Now I need a cut from your money because A, I told you about getting this, so you owe me a share of your money. I take 50% of it. Thank you very much. No, I'm not gonna take nothing of your money. It's your money. Use it where you need it. See if I can go stupid. Oh, yep. Go dumb with it. So, yeah, man. Just 401k. 401k that crap, man. Just, you know, be smart with your money. Don't be dumb. You know, that's all I would say is be smart with your monies. Because, A, it's your money. Sometimes, you know, you know what's best for your money sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. Speak of, I need to look at Amazon and see what deals they have. That's being smart with your money. Also, I bought some stuff for my hair, so some stuff to make my hair curl. So oh, I thought I had that really good. I didn't get hit, so that's fine. Like, what do you mean make your hair curl? So no, my hair is not naturally curly at all. It sometimes it curls. I told you about the time I had braids, so I'm not saying I want to get. Oh, come on. Oh no, that's just bad. That was just bad. Okay, well, I just made it up against Spirit Hearts, so that's kind of good. So I'm just pretty much just trying to see what new styles for my hair, because usually for the past umpteenth years, so like say 7 years, I've just been having, like, short hair. Like, Fireman, yeah. It works out just fine. Explosions, I love them. I just, like, decided the short hair, and I was like, okay, well, no, I'm just trying to think, time for a change. Probably change up everything else to see how it looks in different styles. Let's go with this. And I'm going to re-roll this. Pay to play, huh? I don't like it. I don't like pay to play. Re-roll. Blue map. Blue map I do like. So, blue map I can do. So, yeah, it's just like, you know, you try and think of, like, different unique styles and... health down? No, that's not good. Purity? That's not good. Friends in the end? That's good. Infested? That's good. Health up? It's always good. Alright, let's go. Halo? I guess I have a halo! Halo! Magic must in Halo 2, that's a deal breaker. And yes, I take that. Alright, let's go. I don't think I can make it to Boss Rush, so it's fine. No worries at all. I have fun doing this run. No, this is... I blew up the... Oh, that's hilarious. I was trying to blow up the spiders and... The demon judgment got blown up. Yes, of course it did. So yeah, it's just no interesting fact. Like I said, just be smart with your money. You always want to just be smart and always think of the future. No, always about the future, bro. Oh, no health? Okay. Judas Shadow. I grab it just in case. Because you just never know with Judas' Shadow. Maybe I'll just want to come back as Judas and then, like, blow up everybody. So, you know, just saying. Just be smart with your money and, you know, you'd be alright. Ouch! Like, ouch, man, you about to blow up. Also did some, like, little bit grocery shopping. So I'm excited that I have lunch for this week too. So I bought some chicken breast, but it's like it's a chicken breast wrapped in bacon, so I was like, I can't wait to eat that. Also I bought some bacon wrapped jalapenos too, which my friend my friend told me that I should try Cajun season with the bacon wrap, like just with bacon. And I was like, I go take a step further because I'm a masochist who loves different things. And I was like, you know what, this would be good. Zorano. Hangman. Well, I can deal with this. Yeah, speed damage. Yeah, I can I can deal with this. This is fun. This is easy. This is a fun run. But yeah, he told me, he said, "Hey man, try it with bacon with Cajun seasoning." He said, "Trust me, it could be really good." And you know what? I'm gonna try it. Hopefully make it tonight or whatever night I can. I get back to you on my final thoughts on it. Also trying to think out like how the schedules will go out this weekend since, you know, I'm gonna be away. away meaning just not at my house. I'm gonna be like busy during the weekend, so it's like, okay, how can I, what's the schedule? It will still be Danganronpa, the girls. It will still be there. Better pills? Health up. Sure. Health. Let's go here. Let's see what you have over here. Bandage? No. Little beach? Nah, I don't want that. I don't want to control my tears. I guess big beautiful fly, whatever. I can face reward. I'm like, okay, that's fine. And get this. Sure, and get this trinket. Awesome. And what's in here? Purity, sure. Luck up, sure. Balls of steel, yeah. Self up, cool. Tears up, good. Let me get my maximum damage real quick. Maximum damage. So, go here. Come on. There you go. Alright, let's do this now. Alright, go around and to J. Smith Town. But yeah, you know, I'm just trying to think like, oh, I got a key. I can buy this because it's a key, it's here. I can just get it. What's this? Hangman? Oh, I can, yeah, use Hangman to grab it. So, Hangman, open this up. I want money. I don't care for the HP. Yep. You dead. Alright, grab that. What's in here? Alright, congratulations, we did it. Now that's what I call a speed to the run. 191. Well, that was silly and that was short. Thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. Right now, I think I'm gonna eat something. So I think it's so good to eat something right now. But other than that, have a good day. Have a good night. And like always, pew pew! Later.